I'm trying to figure out how did he survive?
Elias! Where are you?
Adapted in this fucking storm. Tell me about it. All the way over there. He was out there with me.
Fuck! I'll see you
was so close to last, bro. Look who came to join the fucking party.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot, you need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I understand that. Knievels.
So sorry, Elias.
Gotta get to that hangar.
Outpost. Like a storm took over. That's what it looked like. Tried it with me. niggas coming out of the ground. That shit one bit. Full of shit on this bridge.
Bridge is barely holding up.
See. Fucking cold, bro. You out here still?
Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on! Hurry! Before those things come back!
Jumping on me, bro. Running away. Where's the garage then? Get through it. Whatever it is, it's gonna be.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, Jacob. I guess we gotta find out. Fast. shit stocked up, ready to go. But I go. The more animal gets. Thank you. that battery pack. Health.
get up here.
Oh, now you need my help.
Good to see you again.
Oh, yeah, what's that? Huh? She left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Please make a selection. Thank you.
shits.
Got it.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
Please make a selection.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
Number one suspect.
You become what you were always meant to be.
I believe you're the one that started all this.
From this prison. Now you're responsible. The only path towards you.
Where are you?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
He had a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together.
What the hell was that?
Come on, let's go!
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. We traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready. Transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Right. You're ripping out all security out badges just to get out.
Or were you just using him to escape? Room up to the
wind. Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I'll get the elevator. Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything. Something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? News report said that was all on you.
UGC propaganda. Things are always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
A. Saw that box before. All right, y'all, this is gonna be the end of the video, bro. Shit, man. So came to the conclusion we lost Elias. Got back with Danny, teamed up with Danny just to get to the hangar, and we ended up finding the warden. We got to the hangar and the warden stopped us from getting onto the ship, so he blew it up. And we end up collapsing to the bottom of the factory called Arcus, the original colony. So, yeah, man. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you think. Subscribe if you're new. I'm gonna be out, bro. Peace.
Attends.